What's happening, YouTube? Jugger here. Check it out, people. Welcome back to a brand new video on Call of Duty Ghost Extinction Mode. Man, I said I was gonna bring you guys any video on Call of Duty Ghost multiplayer. Don't really need to reiterate what I said in the last video. You guys already know how I feel about that. But this Extinction Mode, man, this thing is nice. This thing is fun. What I'm talking about is the armory upgrades, man. These armory upgrades going around the map, collecting these teeth and stuff like that. What you guys are looking at right now is Point of Contact. Gonna pick up some achievements again. Really haven't played this Extinction Mode in a long time. It's been a minute because of the armory upgrades and the new map made it. It sucked me back into it. But because I went from Xbox 360 to Xbox One, for some reason you have to get these achievements over. Don't know why, it just didn't transfer over, but it's all good because you guys actually get to see it on my channel right here. Talking about Mayday right now. Mayday is amazing, and the simple fact that they added the armory upgrades, let me know how you feel about that. I really want to bring you guys some gameplay of me collecting the Rhino, the Hypno Knife Rhino, which is 50 teeth. I want to bring you guys some gameplay of that. Don't look forward to that anytime soon right now, but I do eventually want to bring you guys that content. 50 teeth is a lot, because right now I only know 5 ways to actually collect teeth, which is passing, beating a mission, that's one, and then using a relic by beating a mission, that's two, plus you got the 7-day pool advantage, then you got when destroy some hives, and plus killing extinction monsters. Those are only 5 ways I know right now how to get. I know it said 5, but I'm actually doing this, but you guys can't see that part of the video, so it actually looks like I'm just doing 4, but I really did this, so it's 5, so I don't think I can't count. But anyways, you're looking at right now is Mayday. I did get the first achievement by breaking the hive, but I accidentally deleted that part of the video, so you guys didn't see it, but you guys already probably have it by now, because I know probably most of you guys are playing Extinction. Plus, guess what's happening right now in the world of Extinction? There's double Extinction XP this weekend right now, happening right now, so go play Extinction with your friends. Oh yeah, you do get another tooth, I should say, by Prestigion, so that's 6 ways of actually getting tooth, but I do want to get 50 teeth so I can bring you guys that gameplay. But the honey badger right now I think is my favorite weapon on this map. I haven't made it far past the MTAR room, which is this is room right here you're looking at. We did get to the drill where you got to protect it from the top of the balcony, but that's the furthest I made it. Really haven't spent too much time on Mayday yet. Only played it twice, so this is my second time playing right now. Man, there's a lot of rhinos on this map, man. There is, so make sure you're running with, I really can't give you guys tips and tricks right now, but make sure you guys are running armor piercing ammo, especially if you're using a teeth upgrade that gives you more damage, which is pretty cool. And until next video, don't forget to subscribe, and see you guys soon. Peace.